All right then. We are going out tonight. That's the beautiful Quinevere walking down the Radisson runway. We're in New York City for the evening and tomorrow.
Private.
We are on the 28th floor. It's our own private floor. See, we have our own special elevator.
There are only two buttons.
And then we have to go to the 27th floor from here so we can catch the commoner's elevator.
I want to wake up in the city.
So here we go.
That's
on
a
the
very
way
heavy
to the
person.
Commoner's elevator. And my head is hot.
Do you weigh 1,400 pounds?
Do I wear 1,400? Size 1,400?
I'm going to have a panic attack. Let me out.
Yes, Quinevere has a slight problem with enclosed spaces that rock, or just spaces that rock. What is going on?
I don't know.
Okay, here we are on the 27th floor, and...
Oh my god, get me out of here.
Oh, this way. We are getting on the commoner's elevator now. It's quite hot.
I'm suffering.
We're going out to an Italian restaurant. We are so excited. Quinn's friend works there. And it's called... Look, here is a shot of me and Quinny.
No, we haven't even been drinking.
We had a little bit of champagne.
Lobby.
That's all. We're going to the lobby now. Of our nice hotel.
So here's my age. They don't have a 21st floor.
Yes, they do. It's right there.
Wait, we're not getting off.
Are we? Is it in the lobby?
No.
Can you not count your numbers?
I can't.
All right then. Here we are. No, we don't look like tourists with my video camera.
No, we're
at
just
all.
Documenting.
Look, we've got look, a Starbucks
there
in our
the,
own hotel.
There are the mandolin cookies.